Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm rubbish at this. How do I look?
You look fine. I don't see why they couldn't use my place.
His flat's huge.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean that my house is small.
Oh my god. Is that any good? Oh my god.
What do you want?
We were just passing by. Thought we'd pick up those CDs.
Yeah, well, you can't stay long. I'm busy.
Known.
Ages.
Did you tell him?
No. He's not stupid.
Hey, oh, I'm never going to live this down. I told the Christmas Club I'm 41. I should have drowned you when you were a kitten.
Hey. Congratulations, love.
Hey, you reached a diagnosis. It's migranous neuralgia and they want a 24-hour sample by Monday so they can test me.
It's piss. It's a bucket of his piss.
Alcoholic. Now, it's disco trash all night, so here's a rave from the grave, a revived 45, but that's enough of Hazel.
Cheeky son, I'll have you.
That'll be a first.
Thanks.
30. You cunt.
30 years old. How did that happen? Hey? How did that happen?
Look at this. I know millions of people.
Hiya. Hiya.
Oh, I've been to the council and I'm seeing some woman on Tuesday.
We're getting a flat off the council.
How come?
Hi, Dad.
Tell me nothing.
As soon as we're 16, me and Dad sharing. Tell me, gay, they give you a flat.
Tell me that's queer, Pasha, you get penance. Donna, love, did no one say it was a pie? Shame, you could have dressed up.
Come and see the bar. They've got whiskey and gin and everything.
How's he gonna sleep with all this noise?
He's used to it. She won't play his whale songs all night. Oh, look at him. No idea.
Ah, Romey, I thought we could do the photos now.
If that's all right with Vince. It's his party.
It's just for this marriage thing. We're getting our photos taken wherever we go, like we've known each other ages. You don't mind, do you?
Of course not. Look at him, 0 years old. Do you remember in school, we used to talk about being 20?
All those plans we made, we were gonna get flat and live together.
Yeah.
Still could. You can move in here. We can get a house together, I'll pay.
Don't know what Cameron would say.
He's bought you a car.
He hasn't. He's bought me that box set of Trial of a Time Lord, which I've already got.
It's parked around the corner. He's gonna bring it round when we do the presents. It's just a mini. 400 quid, but it's a car.
That's a bit heavy.
Do you know what I'd do? Run. Run like the wind.
Party. They'll be,
Harvey Wallbanger, best drink on God's earth. Just a sip, mind, then it's back on the pub.
What's he do that, Cameron Blow?
He's an accountant. I always said that the Tylers would marry into money one day. What?
Shacking an accountant.
Oi, do you mind?
He's nice.
Nice?
Imagine shagging someone now.
He's not a real boyfriend. You know Vince just shuts his eyes and thinks of Stuart. Sad man.
Ooh, Fab, Nathan, we're dancing today.
Hazel, save us a cocktail.
Sorry about that. Pass us that ladle. Sim, Daz, Nathan thinks he's so impressive.
Drink's coming up.
They're taking the piss. They can have some of Bernie's.
Smile.
Hey, Romey, have you told them? They've set a date for the wedding.
Yeah, 25th.
Blimey, another party. I've never been so busy.
Thing is, we're keeping it sort of small, sort of private.
You're not invited.
That's it, thanks. End of film.
I mean, no offence, but if you lot come to the registry office and someone from the Home Office turns up, it's all going to look a bit gay, isn't it? Last thing we need. Siobhan, load another film, we'll go and change.
Lance was looking at the birth certificate this morning. Nice blank space where the father's name goes. Makes adoption so much easier.
Didn't you put your name down?
No, he didn't want to. Too much responsibility. But like you said, Stuart, no harm in keeping it blank. What could possibly go wrong?
Fuck you.
Nice comeback.
Vince, someone for you at the door.
Janice, don't stand there. Come in.
No, I would have called in the day, but I didn't want to spoil the surprise.
Come and have a drink.
I suppose Nathan's in there.
He won't mind.
He wouldn't want me turning up. That's to say thanks for looking after him. Not long till his birthday. 16. He'll be at Live Anywhere. I'm going to find him then.
Shut your noise, please. It's time for presents. And if anyone's bought him a Jeff Stryker cock and balls, then you're getting booted out, because that is so unoriginal. You'll never guess. That's every episode of Saved by the Bell with Zach taking his shirt off. I've been 4 years taping that.
What's Saved by the Bell?
Lesbians.
Get a move on, Vince. I want to dance.
That's from me.
You've given me a present.
That was to throw you off the scent.
Oh my God!
Cameron, you bastard, I've never been to upstage.
Let's park that side.
Last one down, sleeping with Jane. There was no hold.
Ta-da.
You lucky man!
So that's why you haven't been drinking.
It's only second hand, but it'll get you back. Come on.
It's a minute. Clapped out on minute. It's pathetic.
Come on, get inside.
I'll get you some more of that drink. Bernie, fetch us your bucket.
Serious present, Vince. It's like being married.
Run like the wind. It. I'm just saying, I'm gonna pay off. You can't spend all that. Can you take the keys? Because I'll only get pissed. Oh my God! Where did you get it? Did you hire it? What?
Happy birthday.
But you got the party and everything.
All right, I'll take it back. Watch this.
That is completely, completely fantastic. God, I'm so sad.